Birthday.
Nana's walking by.
Oh. I turned it off. Oh, I turned it off.
Oh.
I was going to say, I was like,
okay. Oh.
I have to wait till he comes
back. Oh, it just worked on that side. And the first, Mary Beth and I, like, we went in one day to look at magazines or something, and we walked right past, like, all these things, and all of a sudden, all these things, like, all at once, like, started going, we're like, ah! And we ran, like, down the aisle, and everyone started laughing.
It'd be funny, you put them all around the store.
Well, they have more than just skeletons?
Oh my god, there's, like, this little telephone thing. There's like a door knocker that makes all this big, loud, like scary music.
That's cool.
It's like people and then like, wow.
I hit him with a whole band of embarrassment and then. Where are you going?
And then
look at
Grampy.
Look who came to dinner.
Oh. Right over there.
What happened?
Go back over there yet.
What was that?
Yeah,
I heard it. What?
You heard it?
I heard something. I don't know. I'm going mad.
No, Ma, that's fine. It's you.
How do you turn off the night light?
It says night light. See where it says night light?
Yep. It doesn't say night light, it says night.
Okay. All right.
Huh. Time for cake!
That's what his age is.
Oh. It's 17, really. Okay.
Or 8. Personally, I think he's 8.
Hey. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Nana gave them to me. I picked them out.
Oh, okay.
Where's the third one?
I only bought 2.
We bought 3.
2. What do you think I am, wealthy?
Emily, come here.
I gave them a
take a picture of me.
I gave them half a saw.
Yeah.
Who's this one from?
That's from Alabama.
How about like that, Charlie?
Oh, boy. Thank
you. I gave you half a saw.
Crushing the waters.
It's Celtic music.
It's Celtic?
There's a Celtic. Wanted to get river dance, but we couldn't find river dance.
Did you have a Sam Goody?
No,
we love it.
We don't have a Sam Goody.
I got these at Sam Goody and I put it on your thing.
Oh, I don't even have that thing.
Grandpas are like cars. Some are sporty, some have style. Some are cool, some make you smile, some are classic, some are new. But special ones like you are few. Oh boy.
Oh my god.
Is that cool?
Happy birthday to the best grandpa you ever loved, Renee. Happy birthday to you, Jeff. Happy birthday, Kaylee. Lauren, you are all those cards.
Yes.
Okay. I hope your birthday is/was grand this year. Love Beth. Thank you, everybody. That's nice. Okay.
Fine. card.
Huh? The card. They riddle for the golfer.
Welcome to Sheila's apartment.
Hi, Sydney.
Hello. Oh, everyone's here.
I can't see anything.
It's okay. You don't have to see something.
Yeah?
Is lunch
okay.
Ready?
It's lunch ready.
It's
cooking.
Oh.
Hi, how are you?
Just
who's
you.
Who's desk is
this?
Mary Beth.
Yeah.
She's a little drafting now.
Yeah.
She says every
glass
of
wine.
No TV.
It's a bathroom. They didn't have a toilet.
Do I have to pay for it?
Quiet. Nobody.
Make sure you get those dirty.
Okay, the dirty
ones.
Looks nice.
Yeah, looks like
thank
our house.
You.
Milk?
Thank you.
Okay, community room.
Mm-hmm. It's a better layout than that, so this is just open, so I like this better. Everyone's like, oh, yours is smaller, but I like it because it's like cool thing.
That's okay. Is this the phone you bought last year?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Definitely.
Just think about shifting and it's just fine.
It does.
If you fall down, unless you're stuck, you're going to stay there.
I don't know, maybe he broke the other one. I can't really think. I think he had a papa sign and a mama sign. One was
the my friend Seth, when we were at the Guys and Dolls, his part, he was like eating food all the time. So he took a bite out of a pear, and as he was walking down the aisle during the play, he handed it to my grandmother because he knew her, but he just handed it to her just to get rid of it or whatever during the play. And so he started laughing.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye,
Mary.
Bye.
Bye.
Good to see you guys.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye. Right, we'll move
it. Jeff, can I see?
Move closer to Lauren, Kayla. Closer to Lauren, Kayla.
From the ground.
Yes.
But this
it was
one,
from the ground.
I just barely picked and kept up here for safekeeping.
The cameraman's in pain.
I'll bring it inside and eat it while the cameraman...
Of Elizabeth and her apple pick. Go.
That's the end of our show for tonight. All I have to say is the wildlife says goodbye. And good eating!
Here he comes up! My God, there is alien life. A spacecraft. And look, they're artists. Oh, my dog loves mud baths. What a cute puppy. I would shit right now if I saw a bear. Did you see it? Did you see it? Did you see the deer? The bushwhack. Get in there, Kaylee! Go, 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 go! Go!
Keep going!
That's going out, okay.
Let's go, Marianne!
Go, kick it!
Oh, Hemo?
Go!
Marianne, go on! Have we had any
rockets? Stand and let me flip you.
Go, break, Brett! Go, Brett! Hustle, Brett! Ooh, good boot.
Get out! Come on! Come on, Brett! Come on, Kaylee, out the field! Come on, Brett! Okay, Darcy, get back to your center! Come on, Brett, get in touch! Come on, Brett!
So what are you guys gonna do?
We're gonna name it.
Don't tell him.
I said we're gonna name it. Ghost by the stairs, Jack. Put ghost by the stairs on.
Ghost by the stairs. Okay.
Aren't you gonna
thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to present you the players of Ghost by the Stairs. On our left, in lovely green, we have Elizabeth Merritt,
who played the friend.
In white, in the middle, we have Lauren Jean,
who played
the ghost.
And the mailman.
And on the end, in the lovely sunflower shirt, we have Kaylee May,
who played our main character.
Beautiful. Applaud yourself, ladies. Yay! The end.
This is a molehole. You can see this is the natural habitat of where a mole actually lives. We don't know if it lives in there right now, because if you come over here with it, could be dead.
If you come towards me, you can see that the trees of fall are starting to turn colors. Off a lilac tree, we have this nice yellow-brown color. We have a thorn bush. Berries. Not to eat. Very bad.
Bad.
This creature is a cat. We have named her Susie Q. She is the cleanest kitty cat in all the land. As you can see, she has beautiful white fur and a very healthy cat she is. Look at her go.
I haven't had a turn. Kaylee, Merlin, Lauren.
Okay.
You don't want it?
The thing is turning brown and yellow up here. Its natural color would be a very dark green color like this.
It is getting brown and yellow because its leaves are going to fall off. It is a very beautiful sight, as you can see. And there are many creatures living up there that the naked eye could not spot. In the fall, they die in the cold. Today, they look much alive because it is warm. Look, this one changes its colors, and the leaves will soon fall off like this. If I can spread out some of these, you might find some more.
Oh, this is too good. Oh, my grandmother reading the paper. Something strange going on here. Okay, enough invasion of McGrammy's privacy. Goodbye. Oh yeah, I will. What do you got? Ooh, candy. All right.
Take your
boots out. Ah, jeez. That's a face for you. Ooh, yeah, a devil with an attitude. Neighbors. Oh boy. Hi, Sam. Amanda.
Boy, I love to see him do that. Just go. Do what you gotta do. Look at him. Coming right into it. Thick of that. Ain't scared no more.
I think it's a noble thing.